3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gang you down.
Listen, guys, it is not a good idea to come to the mall on Black Friday. Just look at this. I don't know if you guys can see. And me and Dennis got so lucky. We saw these people leaving. Wait, let me say thank you. Thank you. And now Dennis is gonna try to park in a small, tight.
Oh my God, the car is, there's someone in the car next to him too. So if I hit that.
Oh. Wait, there's someone in the car. Now you can't hit it. Well, I don't think you could hit it even if there was no one in there, but.
Hey, hopefully he fits so that you don't hit his car. Hey, even if you hit his car, honestly, bro, just tell him happy Thanksgiving and you know, it's all good.
For sure.
Hey, so I didn't know my boy Justin was working, but I told Dennis, I'm like, if I see Justin, I can't control myself. I'm gonna scream. And I walk in.
Bro, he was yelling so loud.
I said, Jay, Case.
Looking at him.
Hey, I want to do that. I want you to go in the back and then walk out and I scream again. I'm just joking. No, they're gonna kick me out. I screamed so loud, I couldn't control myself. So we let Jay go so he doesn't get in any trouble. But you know what I told him, bro? Even if he gets in trouble for talking to us and they fire him, I'll hire him as my manager, bro.
Hey, I don't want to come to Nike running store anymore.
Why?
Because that means you'll have to run.
Wait, should I take a break now or later?
Now. Bro, I love my friends. Thanksgiving is over, but I'm so thankful for my friends. Bro, when I saw Justin, wait, I was talking about Justin, not you. But I mean you too, obviously. Oh, yeah. But when I saw Justin, it felt like, you know when a dog sees a tree and their tail starts wagging and their mouth starts going, that's how it was when I saw Justin. And I couldn't control myself. I had to scream, Jay, Case! And then everybody started staring at me. Hey, I want to do it again if we see him. Jay, Case!
My boy Dennis, my boy Rewatted.
You like that vlogger better?
I'm practicing.
Damn. Oh yeah, because you're about to get fired, huh? Look at this huge line of cars, everybody waiting to park. Me and Dennis are about to leave right now. You know how cool we're going to feel getting in the car and leaving? And people are going to be like, yo, yo, can we get your spot? Oh, we're about to get run over. We're leaving. We're leaving, everyone. Hey, I feel like people actually like me. I feel wanted for once because they're using us for our parking spot. What, you think they actually, you know, we're actually wanted or they just want our parking spot?
They just don't
like you. Yo, guys, so I'm extremely excited right now because inside of a jewelry store in the back room and I'm picking up my first, I don't know if you want to call it, I don't know, what do you want to call it?
Big purchase.
Like big, I mean I have a gold chain and that was a pretty big purchase to me, but I'm actually picking up probably one of the biggest purchases of my life aside from, you know, the house me and my brother put down for my parents or my car. Shout out to this lady Charlie who she drove all over California to get this for me and pretty much custom made. It still needs to get some work done. They're gonna show it to me today, but it won't be ready until tomorrow, so I can't pick it up today.
550 600 720s, let's get straight to it.
Okay guys, so here it is. It actually looks beautiful, but this isn't the finished product. This is what it is right now, and then we're gonna come back tomorrow to see what it looks like when it's done. But Dennis, you like it?
Icy.
I know, it's kind of cold. Look, when I put my arm over, it's cold, no? And thank you to Charlie for helping me out. She drove, I don't know, if you wanna tell them how far away.
For my VIPs, I always make it happen.
Thank you so much.
It's my absolute pleasure, my friend.
And yeah guys, this is probably, aside from a house, and a car, this is one of my biggest purchases, so I'm excited. So since we purchased the beautiful bracelets, we actually ended up getting a free Xbox One. So thank you so much for that. Hey, what do you think I should do with this?
Use it, Namjo.
Use it? I was thinking a little giveaway for this. So guys, no details or rules on the giveaway just yet, but just know that if you're interested in winning a brand new Xbox One S,
keep up with the videos.
Keep up with the videos. Giveaway coming in the near future. Yeah, bro. Look, guys,
like
say what's up. What's your name?
Jared.
Jared? Yeah. Nice to meet you. How long were you waiting over here?
For like 4 years.
Four years?
4 minutes.
4 minutes? I think I made you wait a little longer. Guys, while I was getting my work done inside, we have a bunch of people waiting right here. So thank you guys for waiting. And do you guys want to take pictures?
Yeah!
I can never ever find the right words. There's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.
Dennis, on the way out.
Red carpet event.
Red carpet event. The empty red carpet event. Yo guys, shout out. We're getting escorted to the car. I think that's the most fans that I've ever been with, huh? Because yeah, he probably sees me a lot over here. Hey Dennis, how many pictures did you take?
don't even know.
No, you took a lot. But now we gotta leave the mall. So that was crazy, guys. So many people. I love you guys so much. Do you love them, Dennis?
Super, yeah. Super.
I love you so, so, so much. Hey, shout out to this man right here. I always come to this mall. I always end up, I don't know, getting in trouble for random things. It's not his fault. It's not my fault. Okay, guys, so I think I'm known at this mall for getting kicked out. It's not my fault. It's not the security's fault. There's just, like, so many supporters, so much love from all of you guys that it gets to the point where it's dangerous. I don't mind, honestly. I love it. It's so fun when I meet a bunch of you guys, but I guess mall safety or, you know, it's a safety hazard when there's too many people. So they escorted me out, but it's all good. I got to meet literally every single one. I was telling whichever security that was next to me, whether it was him or somebody else, I was just like, okay, hold on. Let me just take one more picture. One more picture. And I got to meet every single one of you guys that was waiting. Just like all those people waited for me outside the jewelry store, then I could wait to take a picture for all of them. So I waited. How long did we stay extra after I bought those, Dennis? Like
2 hours.
2 hours?
An hour and a half.
Hey, it's the least I could do for you guys. The diamond store was so bougie that look, even the caps, it looks like the diamond emoji. So I'm sitting here on the way back to the house, you know, thinking I finessed a free Xbox One, and I'm all happy, I'm giving it away. And then Dennis goes, bro, you realize you pretty much just paid $25,000 for an Xbox One? And I looked at Dennis, I said, bro, why'd you have to kill my happiness? That's pretty much what it was. $25,000 Xbox. This Xbox better come with freaking every game on earth, all the cheat codes. Bro, this Xbox, if I stand in front of someone in Call of Duty, in front of my enemy, and they shoot me in the head 50 times with a sniper, I shouldn't die.
You better upgrade.
Yeah.
When the new Xbox comes out, this better turn into the new Xbox.
I know. If I ever play Devin Booker in 2K, I better make every single one of my shots and beat him by 100. This Xbox better be the Xbox 50, not
make
Xbox
the Suns
1.
Better.
I swear. It better make the Suns better in real life, not just in 2K. So Dennis meets 20 fans at the mall, and all of a sudden he's on Instagram live saying thank you to all supporters, showing love. Look at you, Mr. Famous.
Put me on the spot, bro.
Tell them Brandon says what's up if they know who I am.
How about I show them?
Yeah. Yo, since Dennis is the big time one now, I don't know if you guys still remember me, but Brandon says what's up.
Yeah, I don't remember if you guys remember Brandon. He's the one that you should do vlogs and stuff, but what is?
Dennis, get off the live. The food is here.
Thank you.
He's been on live ever since
hey,
we got
this to go.
Why?
I'm on live.
Dennis, okay, look here. Let me show you how it goes. So now is when you tell everybody you love them. Okay, tell them. Tell them you love them.
Wait, first I want you to say you're
okay. Yo, guys, thank you for joining Dennis's live. You're in the vlog right now. I love you guys.
Love you guys all. Thank you so much for watching. And I'm out.
Don't let the fame get to your head, bro. I'm gonna make you tattoo stay humble on your body then, if you let it get to your head after one mall trip. I'm crying, stop. Dennis, what are you doing? No, Dennis, you're crazy. Just ask for a box to go like I did. Bro, Jay, how was work?
It was good, bro. Did you pick up your bracelet?
Hey, Romel, they said you're coming out to this song.
What song is that?
We made it. I mean, it's cool and all, Dennis. We've been friends for a while now and everything. But, like, can't I just sleep alone, bro? You have to move your whole mattress in here and sleep in the same room as me.
Okay, I'm gonna move it.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna move it.
I'm trying to tell you, you have a house, just okay. Go. Wait, what are
you're
you...
not gonna move it back when I'm trying to sleep?
Why would I move it back?
I'm gonna expose you.
How are you gonna expose
me? You forcing me out of my apartment to come in here?
Dennis, why would I force you out of your apartment?
Let me see the camera.
Brandon,
look at your fans in the camera in the face. Tell them you don't do that.
I can't see them through the face because there's a lens in between us.
No, see me? I see them.
You look like the anonymous mask. I understand you love me, but it's nighttime, bro. I need my privacy.
Okay, now look here.
Okay.
When I was sleeping in my apartment that one day, and I said, no, bro, I can't sleep here. What did you do? I swear that day I said, bro, I'm so tired, I can't move nothing.
I went to lock the door, and I feel you pushing it open with your air mattress.
Oh my god, you're such a liar.
No, I'm not. You moved in here, bro.
No, I didn't. And yeah. Then second of all, what are you doing right now?
I'm eating my leftovers at Applebee's, because I can't enjoy my meal because you're on Instagram live the whole time. And you complained about your steak, and you still ate it. You're a liar.
Do you have proof?
Okay, do you have proof that I brought your mattress?
Ooh.
Ooh. Damn, Dennis, who you got messaging you at 1 in the morning? Justin. Exactly. You got people messaging you at 1 in the morning? Go in your room, bro. You don't need to be in here.
Are you gonna throw up?
I haven't really said it.
I swear to God, it's going to
be. What, are you making fun of me?
No.
Ooh, show the game we're watching.
It's live right now.
No, it's not live right now. It's like 2 in the morning.
Imagine LeBron on the bench.
Guys, I would be rewatching the Suns game right now, but they got killed way too bad, so I'm not trying to watch that over again. So I got this really, really bad cough. I don't know what it's from, but I've had it for at least a week. So today I went to the pharmacy, and I was like, yo, listen to this. What do you recommend for me? And then she goes, is there mucus in your cough, or is it dry?
In the beginning, what'd you say? Don't lie.
Okay, well, there is mucus, but I didn't want to embarrass myself and sound gross, so I said, it's dry.
And then he said, yeah, it goes, she's like, so you have mucus?
I was like, there might be a little bit of mucus, because I didn't want to embarrass myself, but then we got to know each other, I got more comfortable, so I told her there was mucus. So then I had to take these. Wait, Dennis, you took 2?
Uh-huh. It says take 2.
Yeah, but it says it makes you dehydrated. I'm not trying to die in my sleep.
You drink water.
So, there's a problem. It says when you take this, you have to drink a lot of water because it makes you dehydrated. But there's one problem. It's 2 in the morning. If I take it, I'm about to go to sleep. How am I going to drink water in my sleep?
Bro, you're not going to die.
It says you must drink water.
I know, but you're not going to pass out in your sleep.
How do you know? Okay, watch. You took 2.
Imagine tomorrow.
Exactly, guys.
Well, like the SpongeBob thing.
Water. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mugs in my, what is this called?
In my dish rack. What? In my dish rack.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Now, I'm going to steal Dennis's chicken.
Dennis. Listen. Okay. It's one thing you bring your... That's either my toe hair or Jackie's hair.
That's the toe hair.
Okay, listen, Dennis. You want me to tell them the truth?
Yes.
Okay, what's your side of the story?
I went to my room the other day. I said, yo, good night, Brandon. He said, man. I said, what? He said, oh, man, sleepover today. I said, no, bro. I mean, sleepover yesterday. And he said, no, sleepy. I said, no, bro. I can't move anything because I was falling asleep on the couch. He said, okay. He comes, takes my whole bed, and brings it here. And I'm sitting there holding my blanket and pillow in the middle of the hallway.
Okay, hold on, Dennis.
Hey, you're sleeping. Do this.
Listen, I appreciate the effort, but please don't lie to my fans. So,
what's
guys,
your story?
My story is not a story. Here's what actually happened. I don't know why people call it a story. I'm trying to go to sleep. Mind you, I was already like asleep. My eyes were already closed. I was under my blanket. I hear the doorbell ring 6-7 times. Okay, in my head, I'm like, I'm not opening. It's probably my crazy uncle, or it's probably just, you know, someone trying to play a prank. So I didn't open it. Next thing you know, I hear the lock turn because Dennis has a copy of my key. I see the air mattress barging through the room, makes the loudest noise. He knocks everything down in the kitchen. He knocked the salt and pepper down. He knocked all the paper plates and everything. I see him walk in with the air mattress, and he has the pillow and blanket on his shoulders. He puts it and he says, hey, Brandon, hope you don't mind I crash over here.
Hold on, turn the camera at both of our faces.
Okay.
Look at this. Don't touch me. Look at this and tell us who's lying.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
Dennis.
So, are you staying or?
If I leave, you're gonna be in there in 10 minutes. Hey, you trying to spend the night?
10 minutes? You mean I'm following you out the door? You think I'm staying here alone?
You admitted it.
No, I'm saying this time I will, but last time. Guys, so I usually don't even drink this much water in a full day, but the girl from the pharmacy scared me when she sold me the Mucinex, and then she was like, and remember, you gotta stay hydrated, drink a lot of water. So now, hey, so nothing will happen to me in my sleep. Bro, drink water. You don't understand. You took 2 Mucinex. I only took 1.
This is my third bottle of water.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I drink like 6 Gatorades a day.
That's not good. It's sugar cooked.
Okay, but
you
what
do... You gotta take these body tips from me.
Okay, what do Phoenix Suns players drink? Gatorade.
Yeah, when they're playing.
You're just a haterade. Roma. Spent $1 on Gatorade. We're getting Roma on Gatorade. Oh, now you're not complaining about change the channel, put something interesting, huh?
Because I hate the beginning of these types of games.
Dennis, don't ever put hate and basketball games in the same sentence.
I was just thinking, you know, yesterday we were at your house, Thanksgiving and everything.
Yeah.
It was fun. Ballsy had kind of like a smell.
Dennis.
He just had kind of like a smell.
Okay, you smell worse.
Bro, but I didn't want to sit next to Ballsy.
Okay, that's why nobody wants to sit next to you.
Is that why you want me to sleep in here?
Yeah, nobody wants you to sleep in here anyways.
Would you let Bowser sleep here?
Bowser would sleep on my bed.
Staying up the room, though.
No, he wouldn't.
At least I don't shed hair.
Dennis, you shed worse. You shed okra everywhere, bro. You freaking poop all over the walls. You're worse than Bowser. Don't ever talk shit about my dog, especially in my room. Now you made me look mean. I'm not a mean person. I love Dennis. I love everyone on earth. But, like, don't talk about Bosley. That's, like, my son. How would you like it if you had a first baby son and somebody was talking smack about him?
I do have a son.
Huh?
I do have a son.
Go to sleep, my child. Go to sleep. It's really, really early right now, but I woke up to edit my video. Dennis is not waking up anytime soon, trust me. We went to sleep at like 3 a.m, and it's 6 right now. So we only slept for 3 hours, or I should say I only slept for 3 hours because Dennis is gonna be asleep like a hibernating bear. But I need to get this video done early because I have a lot to do today. So woke up, 6 a.m. grind, and it's time to get this video done for you guys. Oh, and by the way, Dennis's side of the story might have been a little bit true, I guess, if you want to call it that. And I kind of forced him to sleep here by bringing his mattress. What can you say? I love my friends.
Okay, guys, so we came back the day later to pick up the finished product, and
I think you're gonna love it.
It's beautiful. 20 carats. It looks so nice. The good thing about having a tiny wrist is Dennis can't steal the bracelet.
Only fit around 3 fingers.
Can I play basketball with this?
Yeah.
You can do everything in it. Diamonds are for every day.
But when I choose it, it's gonna be heavier.
But no, you might have to give one for the other hand because one arm might be bigger than the other.
Wait, is it buy one, get one free for this item?
Free smiles.
I think, my mom watches my videos. Never mind, mom. Just know that there might be a surprise coming soon, but I'm not gonna tell you what it is.
I got you, mom.
Wait, Charlie, I had a quick question. So if it gets dirty and I have to wash it, do I just drop it in the washer and dryer? Or
You know what? That sounds like an excellent idea. Not.
Oh, no?
No. Come see your girl.
Okay. Yo, guys, I'm here to close out today's video by saying I hope you really did enjoy this video. One thing I wanted to say about the bracelet is that I'm in love with it. You know me, I don't really like to spend too much money on myself. I don't really like to treat myself and buy myself things. The majority of things that I buy from my parents, family members, friends, things like that. I mean, look at this. The shirt that I'm wearing is the same shirt that Brian got me for Christmas 3 years ago. I wear this shirt almost every single day still. I got it 3 years ago as a Christmas gift. These basketball shorts, I've had them since high school. I'm 22 years old and I've had them since high school. I still wear them all the time. Pretty much my point being that I don't really spend too much money on myself. I usually spend it on other people. So it's nice to kind of treat myself once in a while and finally just, you know, go out and be like, you know what, Brandon, go get yourself something. So it's nice. It's beautiful. I'm not gonna lie. It was a nice chunk of change. I'm not gonna lie. But hey, I got a free Xbox with it. Well, technically a $25,000 Xbox, but I really hope you enjoyed this video because that's my goal with every single video that I make, is to get you guys to enjoy it. Hopefully it makes your day better, makes you guys laugh, makes you guys smile, whatever it is to help you through your day. That's what I want to do through my videos. Anyways, subscribe to the channel if you are new. Other than that, guys, Brandon, aka Brawadis, and I'm out. Peace. Oh, and guys, one other thing I wanted to say really quick is that today's November 26th, and I noticed that I've only missed one upload day in November. 26 days and I only missed one day. I just want to say, I don't know if you guys care. I don't know if you guys care, but I'm kind of proud of myself. 26 days, only one missed upload, so I don't know. I just wanted to say that, guys. You know what? I just love you guys. That's it. I wanted to say that also. I love all of you guys.